So let's talk about Yaw Berk now. He's a musician, and he says that his issues with former label boss and sound engineer Kaywa did not affect his brand. The musician was part of a group of artists, including Creamy and Mr. Juice, signed onto Kaywa's highly spiritual label in the year 2018. However, after he left the label in 2019, he made certain accusations against Kaywa and even claimed that the studio where they recorded was infested with bed bugs. In January this year, he rendered an unqualified apology to the sound engineer on Hit FM, rendering all his accusations as false. But in this interview with my colleague Doreen Avio, Yaw Berk shared how the experience affected him morally.
That whole incident that happened wasn't something planned. It wasn't something I really wished for. So yeah, it pinned me down, and I never even wanted to come back to music, but I kept getting messages and I mean social media, you know, people, oh Charlie, when you did drop? So just recently Guru, big shout outs to Guru put me on his new record, I Can't Feel My Legs. Mm-hmm. And people love the song and they are like, ah, so Charlie, why you did? Yeah. So we just sat down and thought of, I mean, starting to bring more songs, because the songs, they're more deep.
Would you say that your issue with Kaywa really affected you and your brand?
Yeah, it didn't affect my brand, because and one way or the other, to say the good part or the good aspect of it, it was showbiz. We all had trends. Kaywa's name was mentioned, my name was mentioned. Let's talk about like the good side of it, yeah. So it has helped me, my brand, but it affected me morally, because it wasn't something I was praying for or wishing for or wanting to do, say, make a turn a bad person in the eyes of everybody. Now, it wasn't part of my list, so that thing really got to me. But to talk of it making my brand go down, no, I don't think so.